Well, if you've seen our show before, then you know there are three things we absolutely love: community, music, and national days. That's right. Well, we've hit the jackpot today. It's National Barbershop Quartet Day. And to help us celebrate, I want to welcome Half and Half Quartet, Kim Newcomb, Jenny Sheets, Cy Wood, and Cole Kitzmiller. Thank you for joining us, all of you. I appreciate it.
Thanks for having us.
Hi, Mona.
So how did you guys get started as a group, and how did you find each other?
Well, I am friends with Kim and Cole, and I met them first, and we were singing. Us singers were kind of crazy, and we were singing into the late night one night and having a lot of fun, and we started singing together, and we said, this sounds great. We should actually start a quartet. And we're like, yeah, we need someone who is like a dynamic voice. And I said, I know just the person, because I had just previously met Jenny doing a show up in Hamilton, and I had heard her sing, and I'm like, this is gonna be perfect. So I got us all together and we started singing, and that is how Half and Half was formed.
What type of music do you typically gravitate for?
Well, we have a good selection of music from a variety of different genres. But we find ourselves singing a lot of musical theater pieces. Cy and Jenny sort of have a Broadway theater background to them, so that's what they gravitate towards, and we just happen to like it. And Kim and I tend to gravitate more towards classic barbershop stuff that's already been done by other quartets, and then we arrange it for ourselves or something like that. Jazz standards as well.
Since performances have been limited during the pandemic, how have you been spending your time?
We've been getting together and rehearsing safely, social distance with masks and stuff like that at the beginning of all of this stuff. And we're on our way to being fully vaccinated so we can get together and not have to worry about any of that. And so right now we're working on our first album. Yay! It's gonna be super awesome, including many of the songs that Cole just listed, plus more. We're really excited about it, and it turned out to be a really good project for this period of time, since we don't have the opportunity to go out and perform per se, just get to do some virtual things and here and there, which is great. But getting the opportunity to work on an album together has been a really fulfilling experience, especially in this time where we don't have many other outlets to be together and work together on our music.
And if people want to listen and learn more, how can they do that?
So we do have a website where you can find all the things, and it's halfandhalfquartet.com. We have YouTube, Instagram, Facebook. We're trying to TikTok. I'm very much a millennial. I'm really trying to TikTok. We have that as well. But you can find all the links to those things on our website. Again, that's halfandhalfquartet.com.
Kim, Jenny, Cy, Cole, you're great. Thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mona.
Thank you. Smile.